Make a wish. Ready?
1, 2, 3.
Don't you
I hope it doesn't cost me much next year.
Oh, even more.
Exactly. I know.
You just have to say that.
Right.
Now we get to the
Good thing it didn't. Mm-hmm.
Cool. Do you know how many chocolate chip cookies that child has eaten today? That child ate.
That's why she's so hyper.
Turning into a
Yeah,
she's turning into one. Okay, you two better cut your chicken.
Right down into the Burmite.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, my God.
Tree.
Tree, go stand over there. Stand over there. Right there, right there. Mommy can take you. Yeah. Look at mommy.
Wait.
Hey. Go stand over there. Go so mommy can see you. Move back. Okay, there, stand right there, right there. Go stand on the stairs, hurry up. In the middle. Right there, that's good.
Wait, this light is not.
Hurry up, turn it on. Just wait there, then you look at mommy, look over here. There. So mommy can get you in the middle.
Hi.
Leave mommy and mom in the family.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Get up, hurry up.
Get up, Lucy. Look at the mommy.
Wave. All right.
You're covering her face?
Say hi! Say, I'm Haley.
is Joe Chavez. Say, how are you, huh? Say, I'm here at my Grandma Lupi's house. Here in Kingsburg. I'm visiting with my family. Say hi, Auntie Kathy. Hi, Uncle Henry.
Yoo-hoo.
Haley.
Say hi, Haley. Is that your toy up there? See, that's my toy.
There
huh?
We go.
Hey, what you doing with my toy?
I didn't have one when I was small.
Auntie Kathy, you want to play with my toy, Auntie Kathy? Say, that's okay. See, that's okay. You can play with it.
Oh,
she looks like she wants to get it.
I know.
She said, why can't I reach it, huh?
Look at it. Because she's talking. She's talking. You hear her?
Yeah.
You hear her talking?
The hair knife. Even on
the
mic.
She's looking at the stuff. She's looking up at the men.
Yes, you hear her?
I know. What's she saying, huh? What'd you say?
Huh? You like those soldiers, huh? Do you like the soldiers?
Yeah.
He wants to go get the soldiers, huh? Oh, Haley.
Haley, are you going to be a like a daddy?
I don't know what is she, Jack, maybe the dog.
Let me hold it for him.
Why?
Where?
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, but that's more expensive.
Yeah, big time. Fancy.
One, hey, two, three, three, get me in.
Four,
four, and yes, five, more, yes. Six, Heather, seven, Felix, eight, Jamie, and nine, big Henry.
I'm just wasting film here.
Close up on the picture.
I know.
I know, my baby.
Don't close up with the one that skates.
I already did.
You probably the first one.
Katie, you get close enough.
Well, it's made of
water,
right?
Well, I have one.
Your phone?
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Hey, that's in Chinta. Chinta. Is that in Chinta? We wish you a Merry Christmas. Wait to get ours already? I'll play on the top on your side.
Over her. Mom.
No, but I spotted Trudy.
Where?
Yeah. I mean, Jamie.
Jamie and Trudy look the same, huh?
And anyway.
This Trudy's picture, look at that face, look at Jamie's all over there. And look at his sisters. Are you two sisters, Trudy?
Yeah.
You love your sister?
She's
going to
be exactly like me.
Oh, God, that's a...
Who's that?
That's a problem.
Why?
Her being happy with me.
The other side of the
house. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Here, go left.
Harder than that side. Don't go to the second arch. Right up there.
Yeah, make sure that the light is... Oh, that... Yeah, one for him, one for me.
Yeah.
Hey, check your girl.
What, baby?
She's having a cold.
What? Yeah, that's something birdie.
I'm not birdie.
You should not going to get a bike patch. And a bike patch from California to Florida.
I'm going.
I don't know how you can believe David. Nice to fool around. He's not ready to sell his house.
Mom, you're going down.
So speed you're going.
I have a baby. Oh, no more baby.
Yeah, my mama's anymore.
Oh, it looks like people can sing there.
Oh, you can see it?
Uh-huh.
Oh, thank you.
All the presents, yeah.
Okay, sorry.
Yeah,
yes, Amen said sorry.
No, but you did it on purpose.
So that, eh? You're not supposed to do that. Want me to go scare the baby? Huh? Yeah, my baby. Want me to go scare the other baby? I should come. I can scare her. I did it
already. Hey. Hey, hi, Auntie Cassie.
Don't show me your tongue, man. Another yak.
Go, yeah, go, go.
Say hi.
Go, yeah, go, go.
She got that.
Yeah, yes, so far. You blow my mind. Hey, yeah.
No more lights?
Hey, yeah.
No more lights?
Yep, there's Amy's baby.
Yeah, they see that they can know already whose baby that is.
A newborn baby.
Who's a monster?
Oh my God, is that Maria? Yes, then, don't touch.
Get true, it's small, man.
That's a good girl, don't touch it. You can watch it. Watch it, but don't touch it.
Kenley.
Silent night, a big,
you can be there.
Okay, second and third graders, start back, face forward, please. Thank you. Let's welcome Mrs. Boss.
I'm going to give out an academic excellence awards and perfect attendance awards. And then the first one is for Matthew Bertram, and he's getting an academic excellence award. Christian Salgado, academic excellence award. Kevin Rios, academic excellence award. Andrea Mahmoud is getting an academic excellence award. James is having an award for academic excellence. Israel is receiving an academic excellence award. Luis Sanchez is receiving an academic excellence award and perfect attendance. That means that he has been here every day and is performing well in all of the areas. Michael Frazier is getting an award for perfect attendance. Elijah is getting an award for academic excellence. And may I take just a minute to say who's absent, because I have a few friends who have gone out of the country for a couple of days. So Daniel Carrillo is getting an award, and so is Yvonne Castellanos. And Leonor Segovia had to go home sick today, and she was receiving an academic excellence award. Thank you.
Recording.
It's recording.
Mm-hmm.
Is it on?
Mm-hmm. I don't turn on that light there.
This is John. He's doing his final exam on the computer here at Grandma Lupi's house. Hello, John. Say hello. Say hello, John. John Q. Say Merry Christmas.
Hello.
Merry Christmas. Hello. Happy Halloween. Halloween's over. Here's Heather. Hi, Heather. How are you? What? Did you say dumb? Hey, dork. This is the dork. His name is Gypsy. Heather, where are you going? This is Grandma Lupi's Christmas tree.
Look, Grandma, take a picture of this. Grandma.
How do you focus? Where's the focus?
Grandma, look at this.
Heather, don't shake me. Okay, I got it. Let's see.
Mom.
Yeah?
What's the difference between effect with E and effect with A?
I'm trying to get this picture,
Mom.
And I can't get it. Can you see this picture right here? I can't.
Come look.
Anyway.
Come look, 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 look.
Oh, there it is. Who's that? Can you see that picture there?
Look at Gypsy. Forget it. Where's the Gypsy?
That is a better view.
Grandma.
I think that's Elvis.
Grandma? Are you?
And this is John.
I know. That's you.
Kind of focus on that.
That's Lavian. Grandma.
Yeah. Now can I focus on it? Can you see this picture right here?
I'm Grandma. I'm running out of Gypsy treats.
Oh, well.
Look, come here.
Where's Heather?
I'm right here.
This is Grandma Loopy's house.
Look, Grandma.
And where is the Santa Claus?
Grandma. Grandma Diane.
This is her desk. I don't know how to focus this thing.
Grandma Diane.
Hold on, Heather. I'm trying to focus here. And I'm not doing a good job here.
Yeah, but Gypsy, do you want to take a
picture? I'm afraid I'm wasting the video. Anyway, that's the Ferris wheel.
You're gonna miss Gypsy catching
and
it.
There's the merry-go-round. Can you see the merry-go-round? Beautiful. Okay, and what is...
Catch
me. Hold on.
Ready?
No, hold on. Hold on, Heather.
Ready now? Say please. We caught that one.
Gypsy, I think I might be too close. Oh, there you go, Heather. There you go, Heather. That's much better. Heather.
What?
How come I can't see color? Gypsy, ask Grandma Loopy why this is not colored. It's the merry-go-round, the Ferris wheel, another merry-go-round. There's the Santa Claus, and I'm about to turn this off so I can go outside and show, see if I can get a better picture now. I can't. Anyway, there's John. Do you see John? Look at that. Is that John or what? Who's this? Who's this here? I can't see. Oh, well. Anyway, this is her tree. There's the angel up there. Pretty high. And here's all the presents underneath the tree. I don't know if you can see the presents. Let me see. There you go. You see the presents? Okay, power off. This is her living room. Can you see? This is her living room. There you go. I think that's a better view. That's her TV with the Saint Nick on the top. And here's her magnolia tree. her doll collection. More dolls. More dolls. And let's see what's over here. This is her shelf over here. It's her Christmas snowball collection. And there's her Christmas tree. Another Christmas tree with all the soldiers here on the table. You see all the soldiers lined up with the angel in the middle. Okay, some more collections. Okay, pause again. We'll go outside. Okay, this is the outside of Grandma Lupi's house. This is her entrance to her patio. This is the outside of her house, and there's Santa Claus. This is her, the outside of her house. There's a star. That's decoration going from one end of the house to the other. Let's see if we can see this. There's the nativity scene. There's the reindeer turning his head. Say hi, reindeer. There's the nativity scene all lighted up. Let's see. There's Santa Claus. There's Mrs. Claus over there. Let's see. You can see the inside of her house from here, too. That's her window from the outside. I don't know if you can see it. There's Santa Claus and Mrs. Claus looking out from the window. Who's this? There's Mrs. Claus. Here's the other reindeer. Let me see if I can... Here he is. I think that's a better view right there. See the reindeer? Turning his head. This is Grandma Lupi's house. Okay. And this is my jalopy right here. My ugly bug. And that's Grandma's nice car. She bought a new car. It's a red Lincoln Mercury. I don't know if you can see it. This is the back of her house, her garage. Okay, enough of the car. It's too dark to see it anyway. All right. This is another side view of the Christmas. This is the park where she lives. That's Marie's house right there. Her neighbor and best friend, Marie Gibbs. Okay. And... that's it. I'm gonna go inside now. Okay. Here go Grandma Lupi. Hi, Grandma. Say Merry Christmas. To the folks in Guam. They hope you all have a nice Christmas. looking for?
Hello, I'm looking for the
Heather, say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. I live in Kingsburg and I was born in Cyprus.
What? Excuse me?
I live in Kingsburg. I was born in Cyprus and I'm 8 years old.
Are you speaking Chinese again? This Heather always speaks Chinese. Heather, where's your award? Let's see your award. Here's Heather's award that she got today. Hold your award, Heather. Wait a minute.
Just that.
Move it back because I can't focus on it. Let me see. How do you focus? I can't see.
C-O-N-E-I-M-U-E.
I'm trying to focus on it. Can you see? It says Heather Rios. Heather Stinky Rios.
Stop it.
Stop it. So, Heather, why did you get an award today?
You. Been good.
You've been good. What kind of good is that? Oh, John. Did you call her a cocker face again? Look at this, John. Oh, there's another. Look at this decoration over here. Can you believe the choir sings over there? I forgot to turn that one on. That is so pretty. See, this is Grandma's collection.
I'm gonna take my head.
Oh, where's your head?
No.
There's Grandma Lupi. She don't want me to take her head. So, we'll take her butt then. There's her butt. Ooh, did you see that? You see that? He's shaking her butt. Shaking her butt. There you go. Isn't that pretty? The choir sings. Yeah, John's turning on the choir. See that? Isn't that the cutest thing?
Oh my God, it's a kitchen.
Can you do a... Wow, look at that. A choir singing here. It's the prettiest thing. Look at that up there. Whose house is that? I think Heather lives there. There's my house. Here, I live right next to Heather. I live right next to Heather right there. That's John's barn right there. See John's earring? Look at, where's John? Where's your tongue ring, John? I don't see John's tongue ring.
Not a tongue ring.
Whatever. Lip ring. Say bye, John. Make sure you do a good job on that final exam, John.
No way.
Say hi, Amy. He laughed when he said Amy. And where's the booger? What you gotta say to the booger? Huh?
The booger.
The booger? Say Merry Christmas, booger. Okay, later on I'll take Jackie and Ike, okay? I'm gonna turn it off now so I can save some room for Ike and Jackie. And me.
What's up?
Wait.
What's up, Mary? What are you doing, player? How's Guam treating you? Where?
There you go, I can see you now.
Recording?
Yeah.
Because this is coming to you in 3D.
Who's this? Is this Jack?
3D. Can't get no better than that. What's up, friend?
Say Merry Christmas, Jack.
Oh, Merry Christmas, Amy. See, from your family in California and in the Air Force Base in, Afghanistan.
Jack, sit down. Stupid.
Now my tongue ring?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm gonna get one of them for Christmas too. This came from my girl's pet.
What
but
pet?
So I,
what
so everybody
pet?
And so Sleeping.
Where's your pad?
And Merry Christmas. Huh?
Where's your pad?
My what?
Your pad.
My pad? Oh, my pad, meaning house, is a block away from here. And I'm about to shower right now, because, you know what I mean? I got to go all pimped out with my kicks. Hold up. Where about my kicks? Come on, man. Catch me at the wrong time. And I post up like this. You know what I mean? But I got to go shower right now, because I got a big day tonight, you know what I mean? Back to the matter at hand. Yeah, I got a big day tonight, you know what I mean? So I'm
going to
catch y'all
later.
Well, Merry Christmas, everybody down there.
Who's your date?
My date?
You mean you forgot who you're dating?
I know, I brought a little piece of paper who I'm dating today. I'm bringing it with me, though.
You didn't check your schedule?
No. I'll tell you later, though. But, Merry Christmas to everybody on there. And,
down where?
Get a chance, I'll go down there. Or y'all can come down here and see us.
Where's down? Down under?
Down as far as you can. Players, where we all from?
Guam.
Guam. My bad. Could you rewind that? Could you rewind that real quick? We played it. Nah. Come here.
Huh?
Hello, mommy. Hello, love you. Hello, daddy. Hello, mommy. Hello, can I be? 3D.
Brought to you only from your
home. Happy Christmas. It makes you
What's up,
love?
Make sure you have power back.
Not fair. What do you mean not fair? We did our share. And this is Grandma Lupi. Merry Christmas. And here's Ike. Ike,
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to Guam. Ike.
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year for every one of you.
This is his jacket. His jacket. Grandpa Jerry. Grandma Lupi gave him for Christmas.
Hello, Merry Christmas.
There's Grandma Lupi, sir.
And here's Heather.
Hello.
Here's her rollerblades. Turn around, Heather. Wow. Look at that.
Davian, if you get, I'm gonna buy you your roller shoes on your birthday. Okay?
No, your mommy's gonna buy her.
Whatever.
One. We just finished having dinner.
Grandma, can I? Or no?
It's Christmas Day, December 24. Christmas Eve. And here's John. What you doing, John?
John,
what you doing?
You're on the video, John.
Say Merry Christmas.
John, say Merry Christmas to everyone. Or
oh, no wonder. He's going to eat some cheesecake.
He's on the cheesecake.
Hey, wait.
And here we are.
What can pick them?
Ike, what you gotta say? What you gotta say?
I'm just gonna say Merry Christmas, Lord, Mom. Merry Christmas to everybody.
To who?
To everybody, your family back in back home, Guam and Saipan, whatever island back there. And,
oh yeah?
Marianas Island.
Marianas Island?
Marianas of the Pacific.
Okay.
All right, Peter, what are you going to say there? Merry Christmas to everybody.
Merry Christmas in Guam, and I hope everyone you guys
Guam,
get
Guam
friends,
and
I hope it's great.
All over.
Then you show you blackjack, poker.
Thank you, Bob. Merry Christmas.
She's Grandma Lupi. She's playing with her poker game that she got for Christmas. Yeah. Jack, how's your dishes coming along?
Clean.
Yeah? You sure you do a good job there? There's the food. Here's Grandma Lucy's present from Grandpa Jerry. It's a geisha girl. It's a big geisha girl. That's from Grandpa Jerry to Grandma Lucy. That was her Christmas present.
You should have paid attention in
pretty,
school.
Huh?
School win tuition every night at 8:30 on Game Show
Japanese
Network.
Geisha girl. And there's Heather's toy down there. It's a Beauty and the Beast castle.
We do several hundred septic system repairs.
It lights up.
If your septic system fails, you're going to run into several problems.
Heather, where's your other toy?
Into the yard, into the house. I would recommend you use Red X once a month.
Hi. Say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right. That's the Santa Claus.
Yeah, that's Santa Claus. Ho, ho, ho.
See, there you go. A bowl full of jelly. All right. Thank you, Grandpa Jerry. Okay, we're going back again. I didn't see it. This is Heather's other present. It's the Harry Potter potion maker. Harry Potter, she's making a potion right there. Can you see the potion? Ooh, she wants the potion, John.
And Jack.
And Jack too?
Yeah.
She's gonna potion them. That's why she wanted the Harry Potter potion maker. Oh, Grandma Lupi won it. She hit the jackpot. All right.
She got 500.
Oh, wow. Go, Grandma.
I win 7,400.
Ike's jacket is really nice. Ike, you like your jacket from Grandpa Jerry and Grandma Lupi?
I really like it, Mama.
Really like it?
Really, it's comfortable and everything.
Comfortable and everything, huh? Cool.
Oh my God, you can be a bingo, Grandma.
Warm and everything. All right.
Oh, Grandma, he's gonna go for
he's
the jackpot.
He's eating his cheesecake.
Grandma, he's going
and
for
listening,
the jackpot.
Listening to his CD.
11,
check him out.
000. Grandma.
John, Heather, don't shake me. Look at that.
Grandma. Okay. Hello. Grandma Lupi's having a jackpot.
She hit the jackpot?
So?
Oh, wow. Cool.
I can't win that $200.
She hit the lotto.
I bet you she's gonna win again.
Is it on? Say so.
Hello. It's on.
Hello. Hello, Amy, Anne, Lavian, Maria, Kenilyn. Merry Christmas. It's the first time you see me on video, huh?
No.
I'm always behind the videos, so now John's taking me. What else I gotta say?
I'm at Grandma Lupi and Grandpa Jerry's house.
Tell everybody I said Merry Christmas, Uncle Al, Auntie Tina, Uncle Ed, Uncle Joe. Tell everyone I said Merry Christmas. I hope you guys have a nice Christmas, even though there's
Uncle
no power.
Uncle Henry.
Oh yeah, Uncle Henry, Uncle Walter. Auntie
Carmen.
Who else? Everybody on Guam. Maria. Yeah.
That's Ike.
I hope.
That's a caca face.
I hope Maria and Davian and Kenilyn get their best.
I don't know what that is. That's Grandma Lupi.
Thank you, John.
Saturn over that guy. Is over.
Saturn.
That's Grandpa Jerry sitting on the couch. pumpkin cheesecake pie, which is very good. That's Harry Potter. That's Jack. That's the poker game.
Yep. This will serve.
Okay.
This will serve. Is that
that's the Christmas tree.
You ever see that?
She bling bling.
Look at that. Heather, the water.
It's all the decoration.
There's something else.
Mm-hmm.
The Marie. Program the volley golf. She got Malupi's not wearing anything.
Gypsy, gypsy.
I'm gonna put some barefoot.
Yes, sir.
For his or kid, it's gonna be. That's on.
No,
that her feet. It's the first move. Come with me.
Okay. About to leave right now. Okay.
Hey, me again. What's up?
My eyes hurting.
Your eyes hurting? Why? I'm
tired of closing it.
You don't have to close it. Hello?
Say something.
I did.
Merry
what?
I said Merry Christmas to everyone on
board. Wait, don't move.
Don't move?
Yeah.
Why?
How do you focus?
What do you mean? Push that thing back and forth. Post it?
Uh-oh.
Oh, you got it?
I know. I know. It's frozen. No, he got it out. Hey, Dibs! Go run for it, Dips.
You get John? He just flipped over.
I'm trying to get them. But then I see, yeah. Dipsy, come here. Dipsy. Diane, come and get the camcorder and take Heather's. John, come and get the camcorder and get Heather. I can see her, but I can't see her that much.
Well, what do you think, guys?
Yeah, babe.
Well, you don't want to go with the family. That's him. He's lost out. That's it.
Are they gonna ski?
Again, Heather.
No, it's my turn.
Again, I want to see. Let me see.
Wait. Okay, I'm about to shut this off right now. My turn.
John, wait. I can't find you. Wait, let me find you first. Wait, I can't find you. I get it, John. You know what? It was too close, I think. Here's John. He's down there in the snow. He just came from sliding. I was trying to catch him, but I couldn't.
Look at this.
Look at what? Idiot. Wait, here comes Heather. Heather, where are you?
Right here. This is where I'm always going to start.
Okay, go, Heather. Here comes a fly.
John.
Wait.
That hurts.
John is sliding down.
Wait, let me do it.
Here's Heather. There goes Heather.
Now this time I'm going.
Here's Heather.
Heather, you're supposed to hold on to the thing.
Dumb.
And he's gonna slide down, and I'm gonna see. Go on, John, go! Let's go. You see John up there? John! John! What rock? John, look. Where's Heather? Say hi.
Hi.
Whoa, I fell into the snow.
Ready?
Okay, ready, ready. There's John getting ready to slide. Come on, John.
Go, John, go.
I don't know if he can. I know. Come on, John! Here he comes. Woo!
John down there trying to make a snow angel. John, that's not gonna work, idiot. Did she build Heather? What are you doing? You're gonna break his head. Heather, how do you like a snowman?
I love it, but I want a bigger one.
He don't have no hair. He's bald. Where's his hair? Bald. No hat? Put your hat on him. You don't got no hat? There you go. Oh, we lost his eye. There you go, Mr. Snowman. Look at Heather Snowman. Funky little guy. There's his hands. Heather, say hi.
Hello.
What are you doing now?
Putting hair?
What are you using for hair?
Good idea, John.
What? Oh!
There you go.
There you go. That's much better. Looks like a coconut tree on his head. Okay.
Merry Christmas!
No, because I'm putting the focus thing.
Hey, this is Noah. Would you like some toys?
You're too close.
Yay! Clap, 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 clap.
Clap, 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 clap. Thank you, Heather. Heather, what are you doing?
We're fighting with
the... Heather, you fighting with your snowman? What are you doing?
Go down there.
Go over there.
There's Heather with a big lump of snow. She's going to throw it to John. All right. Ouch. Playing snow fight with John, and she's hiding behind this pile of snow. Come on, Heather. Get him. Get him. Get him, Heather.
Yeah.
Yeah. You missed. Yes, John. He's throwing snow at Heather. Come on, John. All right. Did you get her?
No fair, Peter.
No, because I never got you.
There's Grandma Loopy. Where are you going? Grandma Loopy, say hi.
Hi.
Don't slide. All the snow up there. So pretty. So pretty. Was covered with snow up here in the redwoods. There's Mom and Heather going down to the Heather! There's a big old snowman right there. Heather, say hi!
Hi!
All right, see the snowman. Wait, hold on. Go! Here's the snowman. Can you see his eyes? Grandma Loopy. I don't know where's Heather. Heather, where are you? Oh, there she is trying to make angels in the snow. He's making angels in the snow too. Come on, John. You're sinking in the snow. Where are you, Heather? Oh, there's Heather making angels in the snow.
Where's John? Flop down in the snow.
There's John. Come on, John. I want to see that angel. Faster. You gotta dig down.
Okay, that's good. That's good. It's cold. Let's go. My hands freezing even better.
Okay, here's the snowman. One final look at the snowman. Hey there, Mr. Snowman.
Come on, Heather. Heather.
There's your hands. Funny looking hands. There's your belly button. Eyes and nose. Who's this next to you? Who's standing next to you?
Frosty.
Frosty the snowman.
Frosty the snowman. Okay, thank you, Heather.
Yeah.
Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Before mom passed away, she gave me the hardest thing to do in my life. You would never understand why she would pick me. Like, yesterday, Kim told me something that gave me a little strength. That was that I had gone through a lot. I chose to do this now because I asked her, when will I tell you? I said, I don't know. And now it's the time. Mom was the person who didn't want me. Didn't want anyone to really see her pain or her sorrows. She'd rather people saw her happiness. She'd rather people enjoy life. Most of all, she wanted her family. And Diana and Henry, she asked you both to guide the elders. Henry as a boy, guide your children and your brothers to be good husbands. are sorry for whatever we have done to you. We hope and pray to you. Now listen to what you have always had us and wanted us to say and do. Like you said before you hung up the phone, I will never die. My spirit lives in my kids and my grandkids. My spirit lives in my husband whom I love so much. There is no other man besides the man who had blessed my baptism life and my marriage. I will ever love more than you. Jerry, I wait. Remember, my children, that whenever you need me, I am not dead. Promise an image of what she was and shall be. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy on us. Son of God, who came to destroy sin and death, who had given Lupi her joy and happiness and peace now, we pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy on her. Word of God, who delivered us from the fear of death, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy on her. Crucified Lord, forsaken in death, raised in glory, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy on her. Lord Jesus, gentle shepherd who bring rest to our souls, give peace to Lupi, our mother, wife, and grandmother, forever. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy on us. Lord Jesus, you bless those who mourn and are in pain. Bless our family and our friends who gather around her today. Lord, have mercy on her. Let us pray for the kingdom of God as Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. ask you to comfort your servants in their grief and to receive Lupi, our mother and grandmother, and wife, into the arms of your mercy. You alone are the Holy One. You are merciful itself. By dying, you unlock the gates of life for those who believed in you. Forgive Lupi her sins and grant her a place of happiness, light, and peace in the kingdom of your glory forever and ever. Amen. Blessed are those who have died in the Lord. Let them rest from their labors, for their good deeds go with them. Eternal rest grant unto her, O Lord, and let the perpetual light shine upon her. May she rest in peace. Amen. May her soul and souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace.